Welcome back to the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 campaign. Hope you people all enjoyed episode 1. Do not know why I just called you guys people. Anyway guys, hope you guys enjoyed episode 1. This is going to be episode 2, so I hope you guys enjoy episode 2 as much as you did episode 1. And as always guys, catch you at the end of the game.
Where am I? It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're going to be fine.
Alright, I'm getting some x-rays done on me.
You got smart of them.
Getting some x-rays done. Keep our objectives.
Man's always going to be better than
machine. Yo, I got fucking the mullet. Did you guys see that? Holy shit, dog.
Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries.
I got demolished.
But you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
Holy shit.
It's me,
Taylor.
Oh, yo,
something's happening. I'm, like, getting fixed.
I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
I can't believe how, like, demolished I just got. That was ridiculous. The GI unit literally ripped off my arm, my hand, ripped off my other hand, broke my leg, and then, like, was punching this shit out of my stomach. I was, like, beasting and feasting on me. But here we go, guys. This is part 2 of the campaign. Alright, so we got New World, Zurich, October 29th, 2065. Holy crap.
Still with us?
Hey, man.
Welcome back.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is better. Oh, yes, I like this better.
Do you know what's happening to you?
I've got my new arms, my new hands.
Say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. War on board a private commuter train.
This part, this train, this just reminds me of Nuketown.
Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications.
This guy talks a lot, doesn't he?
It would have.
Oh my gosh, he talks so much. Just like, okay, I knew that was gonna happen. Like, holy.
At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
All
right. Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you.
Yeah.
We're connected.
What is going on?
All of this is a simulation inside our mind.
I have no idea what is going on right now.
And you got a long way to go.
That looks realistic as shit. Holy crap, that looks so realistic. Where are we going? The hell is this? Oh.
RPG! 11:30 a.m. December 11th, 2054. Zurich security
and another explosion. Look at
the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately,
look at that bloke. Oh my gosh, I feel sorry for him. Holy crap, he just went flying.
And they took it hard.
Look at that bloke right there.
Train go boom.
Bam.
You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you
so is this guy like my conscience, or is he like, oh, okay. This is like a training scenario.
We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, must be a training.
You're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel.
Really
don't even have to think about it. But just so you
really
know,
in depth,
if you ever
talking,
think about
they?
Calling Taylor
Holy
a dick
crap.
For real,
so much talking.
Brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, Let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
There's the car exploding.
Mark the floor.
I got a burst weapon, here we go. I can't get on there, what? Well, that's kind of shitty. Yeah, we pop the melon, there we go.
Flanking right.
There's never just one route. Better.
High, low, more, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
To, like, spray.
Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode.
There we go.
Like opening your eyes for the first time, right?
DNA, right?
Where's the weasel?
Alright, let's go to this marker.
Alright, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself.
Like, what the hell is going on? I thought we just skipped to a really big part in the story, but we're just in a training situation.
Not bad, newbie.
That's wall running there. Finally found out how to wall run.
Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades.
Oh, so this seems like so you know how to just stuff away there. I can't boost jump yet. That's pretty crappy. Probably need a defense cover. It's alright, it's alright.
See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones. Somewhere you want to be. Reinforcements at the truck.
Go. Oh. I love how, like, we have all this futuristic armor and the bad guys have, like, nothing.
Attack mode info is changed across the team.
More guys to shoot.
One of us sees something, we all see it. Even for cover.
I might go upstairs, just a little bit off.
Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it. Keep moving up.
No one down. Holy crap, dude. Why is there so many people? The training simulation. Ah. This guy's standing behind the wall. Oh, that guy's leaning. Right there. There's another kill. And there we go.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother.
This gun, XR2, is supposed to be really good in the multiplayer.
You try to process,
but I reckon the Man O' War is probably the best assault rifle.
Brain is toast.
And then there's like a couple of others that are really good.
These fuckers are easy. Go ahead.
All right.
Back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now, somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out, and that door should open.
I'm following him. Fire these guns. Fire rocket is L1. And machine gun is L1. Alright, sweet.
Yo, you wanna see something cool? Shoot down those bastards.
There you go. This is freaking awesome. Come on. Oh, yo, the long distance shot. That's crucial. Another kill down. Another kill down. Another kill down. Oh, nice, man. Good team, yo. Good team. I should probably get this fire.
There she is.
Oh, yo, can I just shoot it in the rocket to the cap? Oh, yo, yo, yo. Yo! Holy crap. another kill down. Another kill. That guy's got annihilated. Yo, who's shooting at me? There we go. Alright, then that's it. Alright, is that it, bro? Alright, sweet. There we go, blow up this thing.
I'm afraid the EMP blast from the generator was pressure drop.
Move on.
Come on, let's go.
Sweet, those things were sick. Alright, so we're going in. Move.
Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want.
Yo,
is
to that
be
thing
fight
is
no
so
bullets.
Stuck in my head, boys. I don't know if you guys have had that. But, like, this thing is stuck in my head bad. Like, you know, I don't know if you guys have seen it, but basically it's like, run.
If you want to get creative,
easily,
you
know
that
thing?
Use remote hijack on those turrets.
And it's real annoying.
Your cyber abilities don't come for free.
Oh my, what? You can hack turrets?
Nice going. Let's put it back on them.
Serious?
Tear them up.
Freaking serious right now.
Shoot that load fast.
Here's another kill. Alright. How do I get out? Exit. Right.
Dumbass. Thought their turrets would protect them.
That's so good. There's another guy there. Abilities are recharging.
Enemy incoming! Engage an enemy!
Oh, here we go. Oh shit. Guy doesn't even see it coming. Alright, takes really long to get out of them though.
The faction's hideout is just ahead.
Alright.
Once inside,
let's access
this
door, hacking the door.
Pull any data you can.
Alright, let's go. Oh yo, GI units.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a
Holy
second.
Crap, dude.
Deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
The GI units, like, coming down and shit.
You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights,
right,
words and songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear.
Alright, yo.
Shit happens.
Yo.
Doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They had a man on the inside at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault, man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been 5. Yeah. You hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
I gotta work out, like, that. We must be teleporting. Must be teleporting. Alright, the screen's white for some reason. White screen, right? Oh, there we go. Go. Oh. Get it.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome.
All right.
Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
Yo, what
you
the
remember
hell?
Specialist Sarah Hall? She
She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant
something. For some reason.
Before DNI, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciating. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Come on. Come on, stop talking, man.
Okay, new blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination. Sending his location to your HUD.
Yeah, he's down.
Come on now. Trail. Heads up. Hostile, second floor.
Down.
Check your fire. Civilians are not targets.
Conscious civilians.
I still have line of sight.
Why? Ah! Yo!
Our boy's hacking the ZSF tower. What does that tell you?
He's running scared. Not sitting behind a computer.
Oh, okay.
He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Use that billboard to get over the maglev train. Son of a bitch is still moving.
Oh, no. Oops. Well, that was a fail. Alright, I want to go back. Oh no! Did I really fail that? Alright, I failed the wall jump, that's alright. How do I get back?
He's gonna get away if you don't pick
How
up
do
the
I get
pace.
Back? I have to go around.
He's heading into Old Zurich. Move!
Oh, no.
Alright, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis.
Where is it?
Nice going, New Blood.
Yeah, nice going.
Your cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge.
That's
Keep an eye on your HUD.
I can't believe I failed that wall run. So they don't get in our way. Climb up this wall.
We lose him, it's your ass, Snoopy.
You could do that in, multiplayer. I climb up the wall like that.
Take them down!
Slide down, get him, get
him. Don't lose him now, newbie!
Run. He's gone through here.
Nice to see you ain't a quitter.
No,
grab him, new blood.
Look at him.
Now's your chance. Take him down.
Jump. Bang. Oh, shit.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences.
Right.
In extreme circumstances, it is possible.
That was pretty sick, but I just can't believe I failed the wall run. Like, I choked that bad.
Deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts.
Choked that real bad. That's alright.
Everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
Alright.
I'm sensing a bug.
That's what happens in campaign when you first flight. You don't know
you
what like,
know.
Some stuff is.
Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead.
Alright, come on.
Dead. Believe me.
I'm talking. Oh.
This is a bad way
Thanks
to go.
So long.
He's a dead man anyway.
That's talking.
Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
Oh. Yo, what? This is some crazy shit. What the hell?
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
Frick.
Hmm.
But you just learned through your DNI to the ZSF weeks to uncover.
Scanned his memories.
What do you think I'm gonna
say next? Awesome. Scanned his memories and stuff. That was freaking awesome, bro.
It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to.
Alright.
I think it's time we moved on.
Mm-hmm. Talking shit. Alright. So we're teleporting again, I believe. Oh, we're transferring to a different thing. Because, like, keeps doing that.
He's taking heavy fire! That's a backup!
What am I doing?
ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
Throwing concussion grenades and stuff.
You got a new cyber ability to play with.
Oh, shit. I didn't
even give it a spin on those enemies ahead.
That bad. There we go. Alright, recharge, recharge. And haha. They like blow up and stuff. Because this, I know it's cooler. So we're gonna hack this somehow. Don't know how, but we just click the button.
They're using smoke grenades.
Okay. I'm starting to like.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke.
Click the button. Okay. Damn, bitch, get out of here.
How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the dark. Normal
life,
keep your EV on
aim
smart move.
So many buttons to remember. Oh yeah, the GI units, I'm telling you what. How OP are they in online, I reckon? GI units are pretty hurried.
Keep it up!
Alright. Oh yo, yo, yo. Yo, it's like the campaign. It's like the campaign. It's like the story of the campaign.
Party ain't over yet.
A robot's bashing me again.
I got bots moving that rail car. Shred 'em.
Alright, let's get through this. Save that robot. Sweet. What are they doing? Like pushing that thing. Jesus. many. So many robots. Damn. Oh, I died.
I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them.
Let's just not die this time.
I'm starting to like. Boys.
Hopefully they die. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Been a long time. And she used like a specialist, that's it. She goes away like it doesn't work, but it disappears. Which is kind of shitty, I must say. Like no grenades coming down or something. Last time. See you later, ZI unit. See you later, bro. Let's go up, let's go up, let's go kill them. Oh, they're all dead.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me.
They're dropping down. Yeah, hopefully my partner's there. Yeah, there he is.
Keep your fucking head down.
There he is.
Maybe you're badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head, I'll still get you a date with your maker.
Sorry, that thing. Right. Whatever that was. Those How's on the robot work things floor? That I was controlling before. Holy shit, dude. Why is there so many things? Holy crap. Alright, run, run, run. Oh yeah, that thing's destroyed. I need to save my thing for that, because they're real dangerous, those things. Kill both of those guys. Kill that guy as well. Those things are so dangerous. Those little robot things. Is my guy? Oh yeah, it is. Alright, there we go. I gotta remember I don't have to hold it down that much, I just gotta like... click on it, and then bam, it's done. Moving on.
Good hunt.
Another guy getting turned on. I don't care, turn on's a turn on. Alright, I'm gonna hack this. Let's go, boys.
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board.
Alright, we're hacking the computer system. Restricted area. Oh, yo. Explosives.
It's the robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives.
Here we go, lads. Here we go. So we're doing this thing again, the teleportation. Or whatever this is. Oh.
You want to hear something ironic? Reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier Program.
Alright, so this Hang is the there. Train, I think, from the start.
725. Got about 5 minutes.
Is it?
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Take down is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those
That
bots.
Guy just got Watch freaking or not. Damn. The
nice.
What the? Oh. Just getting hooked. Thing up there. Oh, that reminds me of AW. Those punches. Bam, 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 bam. There's another one down. How do I get to there? How do I get up there? Must have to use the stairs. Alrighty, I'm going up the steps.
How do we get out? How do we get out? Alrighty, what's going on? What's going on? How do we get out of here?
Warning.
Oh, just climb up. Wow, you need to do that.
You got hostiles climbing up the sides.
Bam.
Nice takedown, right on the button.
Bam.
Concussive wave.
Don't just go flying.
Hostiles at once.
Oh.
Things booby-trapped.
I'm hacking the bomb.
If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even
am
with
I
the
hacking
computer
the bomb
in my head, there's
doing?
Not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev tray. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
Oh, shit. Oh.
There was no way to stop it and get off the train.
No.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you
this
can
thing's really weird.
You
it looks like
sacrifice.
I'm just like. It's the same
sometimes,
thing over and over and
you
over.
You have
again.
To let go.
Looks so strange. Look at my.
Taylor.
I'm not dogging the background.
As good as can be expected.
Oh,
I expect better.
Alright.
Welcome back.
So.
Being prepped for surgery.
That
it's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission.
Are we in?
He volunteered for
this. Hey, what's going on, man? How you doing? How you doing? So, I'm not sure if that was a training simulation or that was just flashbacks.
Prevalence of drones
that was
and combat
really weird.
Robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
Go. You know, Thailand.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
Keith,
we are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years.
Siberia.
Give or take.
Morocco.
Sounds about right.
Oh! Stabbed.
You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
There we go, boys. That is the next mission finished.